No, things are going the wrong turn. Why must someone like me, a native born, be informed? Living in Detroit, the business mogul's about to destroy. Man, everything this borough worked for, they don't care about us. In their mind, all they're going to say is, fuck them, let's demolish our ghetto ass location. Gentrification, gentrification.
You want me to leave a place I call home? You'd rather see me and my friends go away and roam? You want to see the destruction of culture because all of you are a bunch of money-seeking vultures? You'd rather see the ones I call family separate and have your rich white majority have a segregate. Is that damn straight? Well, let me tell you what I got to fucking say.
Gentrification. Gentrification.
Gentrification. Do we really want Whole Foods?
Fuck the Whole Foods! We don't want your bullshit multi foods! Think there's a need for a shopping center? Come in and enter and see the shops made by the houses of my community dismembered! Get the hell out of my house! Don't try to kick me out for a buyout! Me and my team are about to pound and shout before you see us walk out! Rich, stop talking with your negations! Fuck the rich! Go die in the ditch! I just want to make you down conflicted! You don't know what it feels like to leave a place where you had a full life. Drive off in the Mercedes, gentle ladies. Power to the poor. Without you, without us, you wouldn't even have a money drawer. I am what you're looking for. So take care, go back to Times Square, and relax in your armchair. I have come to the conclusion, all you are deluded. Get out of our face. Gentrification ruins the United States and closes the many gates.
Gentrification. Gentrification.
Gentrification.
Gentrification.